Welcome back, gamers. Okay, so I accidentally hit the go button on level 113, but I am using the Tomorrow Era champion. So, still sticking with my theme of trying to keep close to low level units. Alright, so what I'm gonna do is I got three stealths back here, but they're not an issue right this minute. I'm gonna work on taking out these wonderful people up here at the front. I'm gonna wanna stay back as much as possible and let them come to me. Alright, first things first, let's get rid of this AP. One, two, three, four, five. We're outside of his damage zone. So go ahead and hit him. I got the hiccups. Alright, let's go ahead and make sure we're gonna do the rest. So I'm gonna bring this one down here at the bottom and get him out of range. Go ahead and hit him once, and then same thing for this one here. Hit that one. All right, good to go. So now all three of them have been incapacitated or downgraded. So I have two rogues that are still available. I'll be able to hit from this one. I'll be able to hit here, and from this one I'll be able to hit here. So I'm gonna go ahead and take out the backside of that one. And then I can take out this drone up here in order to not have it. So like I said, I'm gonna use this rogue to take out that AP, this rogue to take out this AP. All right, and so now I've got a bunch of willing participants for destructions. But I'm gonna go ahead and hold my champion back just because I don't like to lose my single good unit. Let them do their thing. Okay, so now we've got a decent view of what's going on. So we're gonna remember that we're gonna use a plussed up or a full health bar here. Go over and hit this tank. All right, he's taken down. I can go ahead and use this lower health bar to take out this tank. All right, I got a full health bar tank here, so I'm gonna go ahead and come up here and hit this one. And then I luckily enough have another full health bar tank here, so I can bring him up and hit this tank. So now those are taken care of. So I'm gonna go ahead and knock the farthest one out, which brings me to this one. And now all I've got is this wonderful little combat drone. I'll go ahead and deal with him in short supply. And boom, we're done. We've only taken a tiny bit of damage. Any units that aren't killed, it's great. You just rotate them out, they heal on their own. You don't have to worry about them being healed in the building. So anyway, hope that helps, and I will see you on the next level.